a lot lately about hating. What eats at the heart of hate? Because you know I hate people every day. I hate tourists on Oxford Street. I hate children on the tube. And I hate slow walkers stopping me getting to my train. I wanna grab their faces, say with all that rages, get out of my fucking way. But I don't, because I know my hatred is a ghost. It's a quick flick switch, a brief flip wick. It's a faint shade of hate, just a frustration of place. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm not a saint. I dislike a fair few people, but that's not the same as hating. That's not the same as wanting to stamp on their faces. Haters always gonna hate, they say. And in some places, if you ain't got hatred, you ain't got status. So let's play with the face of hate. Hate me for a moment. Hate everything I am. Hate me.
Anti-Semitism in Hungary and Pegida rising in Germany. It's about Orlando. It's about invading mosques. It's about a jungle in Calais and a black boy shot on the streets in the USA. It's looking at a human race that sometimes seems consumed and wasted by hatred. It's standing up to that and saying, I am not afraid. We'll be right back.
Orlando. It's about invading mosques. It's about a jungle in Calais and a black boy shot on the streets in the USA. It's looking at a human race that sometimes seems consumed and